Stay the fuck away.
Hey, now. I don't want no trouble.
Code 6, code 6. Hey! Hey! Settle down. Hey! Hey, take it easy. Settle down.
Okay, I'm gonna remove the timer. Carefully. Oh, crap.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, get me out of there!
God damn it!
No! Oh, God! Oh, God.
Shut up. I don't want to hear another goddamn word. You understand? Hey. Hey! You're not going anywhere, cowboy. You've run out of chances, Finn. Sorry.
Are you okay?
Oh, shit.
We need help up here now! Help!
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I just... Yeah.
What happened?
I fucked up. Again.
Doesn't sound like you fucked up.
It's what it looks like.
While you're alive.
Time's up, asshole. No, no!
God damn it!
You have the right to remain silent. Huh. Anything you say.
It can and will be used against me, yeah. I've heard that before, lady.
Drop it. Now.
No!
You all right?
Yeah, I just... Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, God. I don't know. The whole thing is fucked, man. I mean, he went up there and...
You were just supposed to ask him some questions.
I don't know. Maybe he had a fucking death wish or something.
Hey,
I don't fucking know.
Slow down.
Look, Tom, this is not my fault.
All right. I'm just trying to put the pieces together. He fell.
That's it. That's what happened.
I need to know how it happened.
Yeah? A little taste of the old third degree? I mean, that's your specialty these days. Maybe they should have sent you after him. Talk him down with your bedside manner.
I'm just trying to do my job, Becky. Our job.
Oh, give me a break.
I can't give you the benefit unless you give me that, too. Your paranoid attitude ain't helping you here. So quit it. Like yesterday.
You know what? No. I'm not being paranoid. I'm not acting crazy. God, this is so fucked up. You and everybody else can just go fuck yourselves.
Take this phone out of me. It can't hurt me, right? You gotta get it out of me.
He's on the ground, now!
Please, please, you have to listen to me. This is a mistake.
Get down! Hands in the air, on your knees,
no,
now!
No, 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 I'm being framed.
Stop!
Please.
Right now!
Please, just listen.
I'm not gonna warn you again. Stay down! Stay down! No!
Now they're just gonna say she was the trapper, huh?
She did have motive and opportunity.
Did you ever trust her?
I wanted to.
Becky was with me the night of Calvary's death. All night. So if she didn't kill him, that means the trapper is still out there.
Felicity, I know you think you're helping, but all the evidence, it points to Becky.
But she's innocent. I mean, don't you guys stand up for each other? Don't you guys have a code?
There's only one shade of blue, right?
Yeah, right.
It's just a line he fitters at the academy.
Now!
Get out of my way. Don't make me say it again!
Lower your weapon, detective!
Let me fix this. I have got to fix
Marty?
This. Marty? Don't make me shoot!
I said stand down! This is your final warning! Now, stop right there!
Hello, Miss Graves.
Shit! I've had enough of your shit. I've had enough of your shit.
Thank you.
I broke into Simon's house. It's him. He's the trapper.
Sarge! APB and Simon Hillary! We gotta get his ass in cuffs now!
He's inside! He's inside! You gotta stop him!
You did it. You got them all. It's over. No one else needs to get hurt. It's time to turn yourself in. Drop it. Now.
Everyone at the orphanage. Everyone at the third precinct. Even the goddamn judge is dead. Case.
Aw, you're losing your touch. Vanstone's alive.
Bullshit.
Give him a ring. But he might be avoiding cell phones for a while.
No! No, no!
Oh, yeah. I got him all over me.
No! No!